What you are about to hear is a creepy soundtrack used by the US military during the Vietnam War. It was part of a psychological warfare campaign aimed at terrifying the Viet Cong and forcing them to abandon their positions. The idea behind this eerie audio is based on the Vietnamese belief that if a person dies without a proper burial, their soul is doomed to wander aimlessly in pain and suffering. US engineers made many distorted recordings that sounded like wandering spirits calling out from the dark. It was meant to unnerve the enemy and make them flee their ground. This video was uploaded to YouTube showcasing the unsettling track. The 2008 video titled Pencil Face has an uncanny atmosphere that leads one to think why it was produced in the first place. There are multiple theories, some thinking the clip has a realistic undertone about topics such as kidnapping or manipulation. Others, however, think the strange skit is just that, a strange skit. The unnerving patriotic music, poor video quality, and disturbing call to action makes this fake broadcast you are about to watch truly unsettling. This edit displays a situation in which the US has lost some major war. Though the message to Americans is not explicitly stated word for word, it becomes bone-chillingly clear. The idea that this plan may not even be too far from reality in the future further adds to the video's uneasiness.
Thank you.
you made it this far into the video, consider subscribing and joining our exploration of all things strange and spooky. Additionally, let us know in the comments what you would like to see next. Here is a final, unsettling upload. Beneath Paris, France, lie winding tunnels that lead to an intricate network of mass graves, known as the Catacombs of Paris or the Paris Catacombs. Throughout history, they have served various functions, but they are most well known for their role as an underground cemetery. Urban explorers stumbled upon a video camera within the tunnels. Its footage appears to show an unknown man who ventured into the catacombs alone. The man becomes incredibly frightened of something, whether psychological or paranormal, and runs off, disappearing into the massive maze. He was never found. The footage's authenticity is still debated about to this day.
It's very bizarre. These arrows point in a direction. Occasionally also, he stops to photograph roomfuls of bones, which means that he's very, very deep inside the catacombs. So basically, he's filming what he's seeing very deep inside the catacombs, other than the point of view shots or pictures of human bones. The catacombs for centuries. So it is possible with these paintings that we may be able to be traced of itinerary to some extent. After about four, we hear his breathing get louder and louder, as though something was scaring him. He's frightened. Occasionally he stops, perhaps to try to decide which way to run among all the many different corridors. He's running faster and faster and faster, deeper and deeper into the catacombs. And all of a sudden, this video camera
. Which upload did you find the most chilling? Feel free to let us know in the comments section. If you enjoyed this video, consider leaving a like and turning on post notifications so you don't miss future videos. As always, keep exploring, and we'll see you next time.